Yeah, we'll figure it out.
I don't think he's deep, is he?
Oh, my shit!
Reverse, reverse!
Well, that happened.
We're stuck! We're stuck!
I'm not getting out for this.
We're stuck!
Water
coming in.
No.
No.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Yes, there is.
Is there?
Yes.
Oh shit!
just get it to help instead of just grabbing it. No, don't open the door.
Don't open the door. We got stuck.
Yeah,
oh, decent. Yeah, cheers for that. So, the professionals versus the...
Yes, we're drowning, are we?
Hold us.
So, got the brigade helping us. That's a cool Land Rover, Land Range Toyota thing.
I'm getting out.
Go on, jump.
This is actually fun.
Just cruising.
Fucking hell.
Did you just yeet that? Don't fall! There's so much water.
let me just
film this. Adrian, you have
well, at least it's not me driving.
Yeah. To be fair. Do you see the water? You still want to drive it? So we're going up this one, yeah?
Nah, because you've got left.
Oh, I don't know if this is sheer drop on the other side.
There's a red thing.
Hold on, do you want me to get out?
Yeah, in the spot.
It looks a bit steep on this side.
Towards you? I can't see anything.
Are you sure? What?
Yeah, yeah, spin here.
Easy. Oh, this one
next.
That massive drop was a bit
there. Yeah, it's a good thing you went to spot because we would have all died there.
Safety first.
Where should we go?
What's this?
That's a razor. Razor cart. It says green right. Should we go right? That's all right.
We got unstuck very quickly, so that counts.
Really, can I give you some? This is like annoying me so much.
Yeah.
The other one didn't look too good.
Yeah, no, we're not doing that.
To be fair, it's not dry yet. No, that's a
good one. This one.
Left. I mean right.
Right, if you go right, I'll go up there, see what goes up
there. We're gonna die. Are we gonna get one, Ellie?
Mm-hmm. Look, Jimmy.
Yeah, I want a bigger car. Go! okay.
Oh, they're all really nice.
Yeah. Adrian! Adrian! That one's well too easy. This one, this one, this one. Because it's got like a hump.
Oh, this is the one I couldn't get up before.
Yeah, do it, do it.
I'll do that one, yeah?
Yeah, okay, we're following.
Oh, my brand new suspension's dirty.
My brand new suspension is dirty.
So, what about the rest of your car and your interior?
God. Oh, my God. I'm so good.
Yeah? I told you you'd love this. I told you you'd love this.
It's like the car.
Yeah, they're so capable, aren't they? Right hand, right hand down. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Watch the car slide. Look. It just goes left and right.
He's laughing.
You know, Adrian didn't even pay that much money for that car. I think he paid like 1,500 pounds for it. Yeah. How capable is it though? Like, how affordable is it? They're about $2,000 now. They've gone up in price a bit. I want one. They're perfect though, aren't they? Like, you can get all the bed and everything in there. Yeah! Easy! Yeah!
I think someone.
Oh no! Yeah!
Yo, someone's stuck down there.
Are they?
Kurt more. You no one cried.
You kept, you kept complaining, you know. But I'm not bringing you again.
It's fine, I'll just leave, shall I? But yeah, thanks to Adrian for bringing us down again.
We survived.
We did. The car is fine. And...
we'll
well, hopefully. And we're going to call it a day there. Thanks for watching.